It's the end of an era for the Dane County Sheriff's Office. Tomorrow, Sheriff Dave Mahoney set to retire. And today we had a chance for our final one-on-one interview before the end of his career in law enforcement.
Well, it feels real.
David Mahoney has given 41 years to the people of Dane County.
I started my law enforcement career when I was 19 years old. I had to have my mother buy me a handgun so that I could go to work.
Since then, he's covered a lot of ground as a detective, specializing in areas of domestic violence, narcotics, and homicide.
This profession calls for very special people. It's not a job. It's calling.
He takes pride in his service, but he's also quick to deflect praise to those who've worked under his leadership, the men and women who've served Dane County alongside him.
You're called to do this work because you've committed yourself to serve others before yourself.
He fought for better treatment for those battling addiction and mental health issues with his long push for a new Dane County jail, where his intentions have always been about humane treatment and compassion.
In the future, we will be prepared to deal with those issues. Today, from a housing standpoint, we're not. We're forced to house those people in inhumane conditions and exacerbate the very conditions that brought them into jail.
And he's well aware of the great challenges facing policing in 21st century America.
I don't see what's occurring as a challenge. I see it as an opportunity. There will have to be many changes in this profession. There will need to be some reforms embraced and changes that occur.
He calls his successor, Calvin Barrett, very prepared, and he'll be aided by what Mahoney calls the very best in law enforcement.
It's the people that I'm going to miss.
Sheriff Mahoney says he wasn't done with law enforcement, but says his family very much is. He'll move into a new role as Director of Strategy and Support within the Protective Services Division at American Family Insurance, a company he says has given back so much to this community. Sheriff Barrett, his ceremonial swearing in is on Monday.